Hi everybody, welcome to Model Maths Nagaraj sir YouTube channel. If you are newly watching, please subscribe and click bell button. Now in this session, intermediate second year Maths 2A, 10th chapter, random variables and probability distributions. Actually, generally we have 1 7 marks question, 1 2 marks question. But in this year 2020-21, we have 2 long questions, means 1 long question additionally added. So same as only 2 marks. So this is very easy and important chapter. Very simply we can get the full score. So in this random variables and probability distribution, means already probability means in 9th class, in 10th class we have studied. Even in this intermediate 9th chapter also probability we studied. What is probability, what does mean that? And now in this chapter, just if you learn just 3 formulas, means the first basic concept is sum of the probabilities of event is 1, means sum of all probabilities of an event is 1. That means in this problem solving you can apply the summation probability of capital X is equal to xi is 1. So using this is very useful formula. Next, similarly we can find mean and variance. Mean means it is denoted by mu, that is equal summation x is equal to xi and observation into probability. So p of x is equal to xi. You just remember these formulas. First one is sum of the probabilities, second one is mean formula, and last third one is variance. Variance means summation, observation means x is equal to xi whole square into p of x is equal to xi whole square and minus mean square. So these are the 3 very important, very most important formulas. So here there is no square. Okay, so let me see how to solve the problems in this chapter. The first problem I'm taking, the probability distribution of a random variable x as follows. Capital X is equal to xi, 1 2 3 4 5, these are the observations, and the probability of 1 is k, probability of 2 is 2k, like that 3k 4k 5k, these are the probabilities. So what we have to find first one k, second one mean, third one variance. Okay, so very simple to do the problems. First, just let us write the given table as usually. What is the table is given? Capital X is equal to xi and probability of x is equal to xi, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 1k, 2k, 3k, 4k, 5k. In this way question is mentioned. Solution means first one we have to find. So use the condition. So these are the probabilities. Generally we know that the sum of all probabilities is equal to 1. Yes, so we know that sum of means summation, the probability of x is equal to xi is equal to 1. So using this we can get k value. Sum of all probability means here 1k is a probability, 2k, 3k, 4k, 5k are the probabilities. Sum of these all probabilities, sum means what? Plus addition, means k plus next one, 2k plus next one, 3k plus next one, 4k plus and last one 5k is equal to what? 1. So it means this one. So now can we find k value or not? Yes. Now tell me 1k plus 2k plus 3k plus 4k plus 5k, how much? Here k terms 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, like so and so. So k plus 2k, 3k, 3k plus 3k, 6k, 6k plus 4k, 10k, 10k plus 5k, 15k. So 15k is equal to 1. Then k equal 1 by 15. So in this way we find k value. So very, very easy problems this chapter. And easily we can get 2 long questions, 2 7 jar 14 marks. So next one, we should find mean. So mean means what? Generally it is denoted by mu. So mean formula, summation, mean means sum of the product of observation and probability. Okay, means x is equal to xi into p of x is equal to xi. Capital X is equal to xi into p of x is equal to xi. Summation means plus. So, and product means 1 into k, then summation nothing but plus. Next one, 2 into 2k, then 3 into 3k, then 4 into 4k and 5 into 5k. Is it appearing? Okay. Okay. Plus 5 into 5k. Simplify and substitute k value, you will get the mean. 1 into k, k plus 2 into 2, 4k plus 3 into 3, 9k plus 4, 4 ja 16k plus 5, 5 ja 25k. Okay. Next, to add this k terms, 25 plus 16, 41 plus 9, 50 plus 4, 54 plus 1, 55k we get. So 55 into, what is k value? K value we got it as 1 by 15. So 1 by 15. Now in 5 table, 5 3 ja, 5 11 ja. So 11 by 3. So this is the main, second one answer. Okay, now very simple problems. Next to third one, final one, variance. So variance formula, we have to do square of this observation and multiply with the probability, then do the minus mu square. So I'm just writing the formula, that is summation x is equal to xi whole square into the probability of x is equal to xi and minus mean square, mu square. Mean got it 11 by 3. We will substitute in that. So x is called xi, summation. What is x is called xi value? First one, 1. It has a square. So 1 square into p of x is called xi. Means first one, k. Then summation nothing but plus in between each and every two terms. Each and every term. And next, 2 square into 2k, okay, now similarly 3 square into 3k, 3 square into 3k plus 4 square into 4k, then plus 5 square into 5k and minus mean square. Don't forget to write mean square, that is also, that is 11 by 3 whole square. Okay, see this step, plus 4 square into 4k plus 5 square into 5k minus mu square means 11 by 3 whole square. So simplify this, we can get variance, that will be the answer of this question. Please note down, which is equal, 1 square means 1, 1 into k, k plus 2 square means 2 to the 4, 4 into 2, 8k plus 3 square means 9, 9 into 3, 27k. So like that, next 4 square means 16, 4 ja, 64k plus 5 square means 25, 5 ja, 125k minus 11 by 3 whole square means 11 square means 121 by 3 square means 9. Now add the k terms, 1 plus 8, 9, 9 plus 27, 36, 36 plus 64, 100, 100 plus 125, 225. So we get 225k minus 121 by 9. Then substitute k value and simplify, we get the answer. Okay, can I do here? Yes. So I'm continuing here. Variance is equal to 225 into k. We got it, k value 1 by 15. I'm substituting here, and then minus 121 by 9. So which is equal, here we can cancel 5 3 ja 15, 5 4 ja 20, and 25 means 5 5 ja, and again 3 1 ja 3 1 जा 3 5 जा सो 15 माइनस 121 बाय 9 सो विच इज कॉल्ड 9 इज द एलसीएम 9 इंटू 15 135 माइनस 121 becomes what 41 so 14 by 9 this is the variance so these three are the answers is it clear so very easy and very important questions same type of questions are there I will tell you second question also simply we can reach the marks from this chapter so give priority first learning this chapter after that you can learn remaining chapters because of your confidence will be improved when you do this chapter okay let us see one more question the same type of question same x random variable x following distribution a capital x is equal to xi minus 2 minus 1 0 1 2 3 and the probability of x is equal to xi is 0.1 k 0.2 2k 0.3 k find k mean variance okay same type of question so first of all just write the solution given that table then what is the first one for first one sum of the all probabilities is 1 very good so we know that the sum of all probabilities means summation of the probability of x is equal to xi becomes 1 what are the probabilities here one is 0.1 plus second one k plus 0.2 plus 2k plus 0.3 plus k and is equal means is equal 1 means 1 now what are the k terms k 2k 3k plus k 4k and what are the remaining points 0.1 plus 0.2 plus 0.3 so add these two you will get 0.6 so plus 0.6 is equal 1 then after 4k equal to 1 minus 0.6 so therefore 4k equal subtract 0.6 from 1 what do you get 1 nothing but 1.0 so 4 so 0.4 means simply we can write otherwise k equal 0.4 by 4 if you force and right side goes to denominator 4 1 ja 4 0.1 so k equal 0.1 nothing but or simply we can write 1 by 10 because of after a point there is a one digit so we can write in the denominator 10 1 by 10 next one what mean same usually mean denoted by mu the formula is summation capital x is equal to xi into probability of x is equal to xi so I'm doing this what is x is equal to xi means minus 2 into probability 0.1 so minus 2 into 0.1 plus minus 1 into k plus 0 into 0.2 plus next 1 into 2k next plus 2 into 0.3 plus 3 into k so like that so 1 into 2k plus 2 into 0.3 plus 3 into k next which is equal minus 2 into 0.1 means minus 0.2 because of 2 1 jar 2 then plus into minus minus 1 into k k next 0 into 0.2 is 0 next 1 into 2k is 2k next 2 into 0.3 is 0.6 3 into k nothing but 3k now k terms here 3k here 2k becomes 5k and minus k means subtract 4k add these two terms 2 plus 3 5 and remove 1 4k and the remaining numbers here 0.6 here minus 0.2 so from 0.6 remove 0.2 we get 0.4 so plus 0.4 we are getting what is k value is we can write 1 by 10 or 0.1 1 by 10 I'm writing okay plus 0.4 means simply we can write 4 by 10 because of after point there is a one digit so we can write by 10 so 4 by 10 plus 4 by 10 how much denominator is same, 4 plus 4, 8. So this is nothing but 8 by 10, or we can write 0.8, or 2 4 ja, 2 5 ja. So 4 by 5 is the mean of the given following distribution. So or we can express the decimals also. Actually, the probability is mentioned in the decimals, so I am keeping in decimals only. So that is by 4 nothing but k equal 0.1. So here also, so that is better thing because of doing sending converting fraction form by 0.1. So keeping as it is, 4 into 0.1 how much? 0.4 plus 0.4. 0.4 plus 0.4 how much? 0.8. So I think this is simple. This is better to keep the answers like this way. Next what, and last one is variance. Okay, can I remove this? Okay, please note down, I'll tell you variance. Okay, next variance. Okay, please note down up to here, then after third one, variance. Variance means what? Summation x is equal to xi whole square into probability of x is equal to xi minus mean square. So observation square into probability. So in each and every term, observation minus 2 square into probability 0.1 plus, similarly tell me, observation minus 1 whole square into probability 0.2. So like that, 0 square into 0.2 plus 1 square into 2k plus 2 square into 0.3. okay, first one minus 2 square into 0.1, next minus 1 whole square into, sorry, k, next 0 square into 0.2, next 1 square into 2k, 2 square into 0.3 plus 3 square into k. In each and every term, observation square into probability minus mean square. Mean got it in the what? What is 0.4 whole square? Okay. Sorry, 0.8 whole square. Now minus 2 whole square means 4. So 4 into 0.1. Minus 1 whole square is 1. 1 into k. 0 square means 0. 0 into something? 0. Again 1 square means 1 into 2k. Plus 2 square means 4 into 0.3. Plus 3 square means 9 into k minus 0.8 whole square. Now 4 1 ja 4. So 4 into 0.1 0.4. 1 into k k plus 0 plus 1 into 2k 2k plus 4 into 0.3 1.2 plus 9k minus 0.8 whole square. Actually 8 square means 64. So 0.8 into 0.8 becomes 0.64. Now k terms, 1, 2, 3 plus 9, 12k plus 0.4 minus 0.64. What is k value? K value 1.2 also is there. So plus 1.2 minus 0.64. So what is k value? 0.1. plus 0.4 plus 1.2 minus 0.64. 12 into 0.1 nothing but 1.2 plus 0.4 plus 1.2 minus 0.64. First add these two positive terms, 1.2, 1.2, 2.44, 2.8. 2.8 minus 0.64. Okay? So from 2.8, 0.64 remove. Minus. Here nothing means 0 is there. From 0 we get 6, it becomes 7 minus 6, 1, here 1. So 1.16 is the variance of the following question. Sorry, here 2 minus 0, 2. So 2.16 is the variance. So these are the simple type of questions. Remaining third, fourth, fifth also same type of questions. The next third one is very, very important because of many times the next third question. So that is repeated in the exam many times. So so much important. Let us see that question. Okay, next third one is very very important. Next fifth one also is very most important. So see that a random variable x has following distribution capital X is equal to xi 0 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 and the probability of x is equal to xi 0 k 2 k 2 k 3 k k square 2 k 7 k square plus k. First one find k mean variance and probability of 0 less than x less than 5. This is additionally asking. First 1 2 3 generally we can do. So first of all take the given table as given that in the solution. First two condition apply. What is that? The sum of the probability of x is equal to xi is 1. Sum of probability is nothing but 0 plus k plus 2k plus 2k plus 3k plus k square plus 2k plus 7k square plus k is equal to 1. How many k square terms are there? First of all k square and 7k square totally 8k square terms. Then after k terms 1 2 3 2 5 3 8 2 10 1 11 k terms are there and is equal to 1. I'm bringing left side becomes minus 1 equal to 0. Okay, is it okay? Okay, sorry, here small mistake in the question. This is also 2k square. So in the summation 2k square. Now what are the k square terms? 1 plus 2 3 plus 7 10 k square terms and k terms 1 plus 2 3 plus 2 5 plus 3 8 8 plus 1. So k terms 9 and after is equal to 1 bring left side becomes minus 1 equal to 0. So now we have to simplify this. This is like a quadratic expression, quadratic equation. 10 into minus 1 product is minus 10. So we can write it as 10 into minus 1 as usually. So 10k square plus 10k minus 1k and minus 1 equal 0. First one and last one as usually we should write, and 9k means 10k minus 1k I am writing. Now from these two what is common? 10 is common and k is common. So 10k if you take out common, the remaining is k plus 1, and in between these two minus 1 is common, remaining k plus 1 equal 0. Again in both sentences, both terms, here k plus 1 is there, here k plus 1 is there. So take out k plus 1 common. Then what are the remaining? Here 10k and minus 1 are the remaining. So now k plus 1 equal to 0 or 10k minus 1 equal to 0. So that means k equal to minus 1 or 10k equal to 1. 10k equal to 1 means k equal to 10 centimeter becomes 1 by 10. So this is taken as k value, that is 1 by 10. Okay, now I am not taking k equal to minus 1. So not exist. Why? Because of k minus 1, if k minus k value taken as minus 1, so probability becomes minus 1. Actually, in everywhere probability should be lies between 0 and 1. So that's why it is not exist. Only k value take 1 by 10. Now first one is completed. Next one, what is find? Mean. What do you mean by mean? Yes, product of the observation and probability and their additions. So second one, mean equal summation x is equal to xi into product of x is equal to xi. Sorry, probability of x is equal to xi means 0 into 0 plus 1 into k plus 2 into 2k plus 3 into 2k plus, I think you can solve now. If you are able to do, please stop, pause the video, you just do it after that, verify with me. Next of all, 4 into 3k plus 5 into k square plus 6 into 2k square plus 7 into 7k square plus k. Now 0 into 0 nothing but 0, 1 into k means k, 2 to ja 4k, 3 to ja 6k, 4 3 ja 12k, 5 into k square 5k square, 6 into 2 12k square plus 7 into 7 49k square plus 7 into k 7k. So now see how many k square terms are there here, 5, here 12, here 49, completely 5 plus 12 17 plus 49, how much? 66. So 66 k square terms and k terms 1 plus 4 5 plus 6 11 plus 12 23 plus 7 30 k terms. And is there any number? No, all we have written. Now substitute. K means what? 1/10. K square becomes what? 1/100 plus 30 into k means 1/10. We can cancel 10. 1 × 10. And here also, in which table we can cancel? In 2 table. 250 × 233 ja. And then that's it. So 33/50 plus 3. So which is called LCM is 50. 33 same as it is plus 50 × 3, 150. So it becomes was 183/50. So this is the mean of the given question. Next what? Same process. Third one, variance. So first please note down this. Okay. Next one, I'm doing here only. Variance formula, square into probability of x is equal to xi minus mean square. Means what? 0 square, 1 square, 2 square into k, 3 square, 4 square, 5 square, 6 square, 7 square minus mean square. What is mean? 183/50 whole square. So we get 0 square, 1 square into k, 1k, 2 square means 4, 4 into 2, 8. 3 square means 9, 9 2 ja, 18, 4 square means 16, 16 3 ja, becomes 48. So I'm doing variance. 5 square means 25, so 25 k square, 6 square 36 into 2, 72, and 7 square means 49, 49 into 7, 343 k square, 49 k, minus 183/50 whole square. Simplify this, you will get the answer. Same. Okay? Can you solve this? I will give you the answer. The answer will be, okay, you do it, you will get answer, some answer. Next to last one, fourth one, what? The probability of 0 less than x less than 5. Is that only? Probability of 0 less than x less than 5. So how to do that problem? So very simple. The probability of 0 after 0 below 5 we should take. After 0 means 1, 2, 3, 4. And below 5 means up to here only. So some of these probabilities we should find. Means probability of x is equal to 1 plus probability of x is equal to 2 plus probability of x is equal to 3 plus probability of x is equal to 4. Probability of x is equal to 1, what is that? K. So k plus x is equal to 2 is 2k. So next one, again 2k. Next one, 3k. Is it clear? 0 less than x less than 5 means probability is taken after 0 and below 5. Means these are the probabilities. So some of these probabilities we should find. Means sum of k plus 2k plus 3k, 3k. So this is 1 plus 2, 3 plus 2, 5 plus 3, 8k. So which is called 8 into what is k value? We got it as 1/10. So 8/10 or 2 5 ja 2 4 ja becomes 4/5 is the answer. Okay. So next fourth one, fifth one. Next fourth question is very, very most important. That is 99% every year, or at least for every 2 years, the question is compulsory. So in this year, 100% we can expect that question. So please note down this, after that I will tell you. Okay, so that next fourth question and fifth, sixth questions I will tell you in the next video. So for that, please subscribe and click bell button. If you are like our videos, please click the like button also, and also share with your friends. Thank you.